You may not be surprised to learn that drivers in New South Wales pay the most on tolls than any other state. And the bad news doesn't stop there. If you think your car is guzzling up your cash, well, a new survey has revealed exactly how much it is. Adam Todd reports.
Our cars are driving us mad and leaving our wallets running on empty.
Registration, you got your green slip insurance, you know, it all adds up in the end.
I would say parking probably costs me about $30 or $40 a week.
My parents live out west, so if I was to go from here out west, it would cost me $6 each way.
CommSec has crunched the numbers and found running and maintaining the average Australian car costs more than $3,800 per year, enough to fly around the world. The biggest whack, petrol. Australians spending more than $1,500 at the servo every year.
The general trend is upwards, so we can expect that in future years we'll be paying more for fuel at least.
Queensland, the most expensive state to own a car, costing more than $4,000 a year. South Australia, the cheapest, about $700 less. But there are ways to cut your costs.
If you've got two vehicles, maybe you think of getting rid of one and using maybe a car share scheme where you join a group and you just pay for the amount of travel that you use.
Our research indicates that people who buy a smaller car instead of a larger car, they have significant cost savings, around $2,800 per year.
And the NRMA has found the cheapest of them all is the $13,000 Mitsubishi Mirage, costing well under $100 a week to run. Adam Todd, 10 Eyewitness News.